Can you like stay the phone? Okay, we're testing.
Are we on? I can't tell on this thing here now. They've improved it so much, I can't figure it out. But anyway, I guess I'll wait till see if... Oh,
you are live.
Rachael, you see that I'm live.
You are live. Oh, you are alive and live.
I don't have to take my pulse to see if I'm still alive.
Let's see, which one are we looking
live.
At? We're looking at this one right here.
Okay, right there. See? They're right there. Okay.
This is the one you want.
Hey, Quilted Twin fans.
Right there.
It's great to be here on this beautiful Friday.
Yes.
It is Kumquat Eve.
Yes. Okay. And it's like 68 degrees out there.
Kind of like Christmas Eve, only Kumquat-y. Okay. Tomorrow we'll be here.
Can you guys hear us? Can anybody hear us? We're trying our new system.
Another new system.
I'll go see if they can hear us. The one thing we can't see is the comments.
No comments yet. Good. I'd be discouraged and depressed if I saw the comments. But we shall press on anyway. I'm just kidding, okay? Come on, don't take it personal. Okay. But anyway,
He can hear us. He can see us. We should be live on YouTube and on Facebook at the same time.
Oh,
okay.
It's kind of like multitasking.
Yes. Oh, okay, what are we going?
Never been accused of that before. Okay, I got some Hoffman. Okay, Hoffman Prince here. America. All right, we got stars. We got stripes. We got fireworks and balloons and colorful red, white, and blue all on a Navy back. Oh, by the way, this is quiltedtwins.com. The items you'll be seeing here today are on our website already available to you. Go there and order them straight off the website.
He's Ken and I'm Rachael.
And you don't want to miss a moment of our show. And so jot down the location codes and you go after the show and buy
That's right.
some more.
Don't leave.
And so here, I got this one here, the American thing that I just held up a moment ago. USA number 74. And what's it say there? $12.50 a yard for this Hoffman product.
Okay, this morning's email had Woodland Wander on it. And there you go. This gorgeous, fun fabric found in the forest. This is on a light cream background. And this fabric is a Three Wishes fabric, and it is by Joe Taylor. And this is baby number 12, and it is $12.50.
Okay, this is baby number 16. Okay, baby, we got deer, okay. We got little fawn deer with the spots on them, aren't they cute? On a bright yellow, well, not real bright yellow, but it's kind of a light yellow, okay? And the deer standing in a pile, bunch of flowers, and so there you have it. Three Wishes?
Yes.
Three Wishes? Three Wishes did this. It's baby number 16, and it's $12.50 a yard.
I was all excited to show you this fabric. Okay, now I went to go get it and I see that there's another bolt here. We already have had this fabric and it sold out immediately. Okay, so we had this in, I don't know, 3 weeks ago or something. It's Watermelon Gnomes, and these are hilarious gnomes by Timeless Treasure. And we got them in again because we sold out immediately that day, well, within 24 hours. Gnomes 50, and it's $12.50.
Yes, no, gnomes love the good watermelon when it makes sense. Baby, once again, this is part of the baby thing, baby bunnies here. On a yellow blender, okay, yellow blender happening. We got white bunnies, we got brown bunnies, we got spotty bunnies, we got them all here. Three Wishes made it. Back up. Baby number 17, and it's $12.50 a yard.
Okay, this is a beautiful baby. This is part of that, oh, I keep forgetting, Woodland Wander by Joe Taylor for Three Wishes. Really, really cute front. Just adorable for baby fabrics, baby quilts. baby anything, and it is baby number 15, 1250 a yard.
And here's another one of those baby things. And this is the babies on the farm. Okay, we got baby cows and baby sheep and baby pigs and baby. Yeah. Okay, babies. And all in a green blender background. See that behind the fences and the haystacks and everything. And so, that's a better look from afar. So, three wishes, baby number 24. 1250 a yard.
Okay, this is a part of a line, the same line that I was showing you about, and this is Woodland Wander. And for those of you who have relatives who like teal and they want to do a baby and everything seems to be a baby quilt, everything's to be teal, this one has teal and brown and absolutely adorable baby animals. So this line is called Woodland Wander. And baby 14, 1250 a yard.
My and fish. Another part of that woodland wandering thing, we got more baby bears, we got baby foxes, baby porcupines, and baby raccoons, just babies everywhere. Very prolific. Blue-green background, solid blue-green background. There are five flowers scattered all over the place. Three wishes made it. And they're talking baby number 13. 1250 a yard.
This is another one of those woodland wander. This is beautiful. Really, well, actually, I wouldn't use the word beautiful. I would use cute and adorable because it goes with babies. And these are colorful, springy. There's butterflies, there's flowers, there's greenery. And then it's all under plants. And it's part of that same baby woodland wander. And this is plants 132 by Three Wishes. And it is 1250.
Okay, this is the best thing yet. Okay, these babies are asleep, which was the best time when our babies were when they were asleep. Okay, otherwise they're gonna have to chase after them and do all sorts of things that take care of those wandering babies. Okay, and so you got baby deer and baby bear and baby bunnies and baby porcupines and all in squares. Notice that? A lot of pastel colors going on in this one here. And so it'd be great to make a baby quilt with these baby woodland animals. So baby number 11, baby 11, 1250 yard, Three Wishes Fabrics made it.
Okay, I have a couple of flannels here. And these are by Moda, and I'm not going to pull them out of the plastic. That keeps them cleaner. This is a Civil War kind of print, brown background, kind of blue and green and dark blue with a little bit of yellow on it. Flannel, 362, and it's only small bolt. So this one is, they're all $7.99. This one is the same thing. It's a Moda print, and it's a flannel. A blue background with a little bit of a design. And we do carry flannels, and this time of year when it's a bit nippy up north, we do tend to sell some more. Flannel 361 by Moda, $7.99.
Okay, Henry Glass did this one here, and this would be a good coordinating thing to go with all those baby things. Even though it's not a Three Wishes like those other ones were.
That's
Three
Henry
Wishes.
Glass.
This is Henry Glass. You got sunflowers. And a blue blender background happening there. But you got lots and lots of sunflowers all over the place. Baby number 23, and it's 1250 a yard.
Okay, this is called Celebrate the Seasons by Hoffman. Hoffman has been outdoing themselves lately and giving us some absolutely stunning fabrics. If you missed the Mediterranean, the Greece line, you need to go back and look at that. I do have that as a bundle, but this is called Celebrate the Seasons. Beautiful floral, and we put it under bugs because it has hummingbirds, and the hummingbirds are super popular. Let me see if I can find them. There they are, upside down and diving. So these are bugs 94, and it's 1250.
And another Henry Glass happening right here, plaidy looking thing. Look at there. Okay, grays and a little white in the background in the squares there. Shades of gray happening. And so gray is exceedingly popular color this year, here as of late. So this one is in the geometrics section because there are a lot of squares and plaids and things. Geometrics number 151. And we're at $12.50 a yard on this stuff.
Okay, this is a Moda fabric me and my sister design, and that drives me nuts. Me and my sister designs, because it should be my sister and I design. But me and my sister, Pedal Power, and it is green. I suppose it depends upon how you want to word it, but it is green flowers. And green, $6.98.
Okay. This one here is the
Farm Babies, right?
Woodland Wandering thing.
Okay.
And so Joe Taylor, Three Wishes, Woodland Wandering. But I got rainbows, okay? On a pink, a lot of pink happening on this one here. And then you got white rainbows, okay? Somebody forgot the color of those rainbows. They're just all white. And then you got some that are shades of pink, orange, and purpley. And so we got it in the rainbow section. Why not? It's a rainbow.
It's a rainbow.
So rainbow number 130, $12.50 a yard.
Okay, we decided it was time to remind you that we have batiks. Ken, do we have a full room of batiks or just a half a room of batiks?
Our room of batiks have been hit pretty hard here lately.
But yes.
That was only one shelf that got sold out.
We have brought in some more batiks for you.
Two dozen shelves of batiks.
Batik 1579 by Banyan Batik. And it is $9.99 a yard.
How about a little green? Okay, St. Patrick's Day is coming up before too long. So you need to get ready. Be prepared. Okay, we got like a drapey looking hair on this. Closer. See how it's drapey looking? Well, maybe if I turn it over, it is. otherwise, it's rainbowy. Okay, drapes. See? There. All right. So who in the world did this?
It's probably a Moda.
Unforgettable.
Is that Moda?
Moda, yes. How'd you get that?
Because I just did a Moda and it looks a lot like that one.
Okay. Well, shades of green happening here.
Yes.
All right,
green. Perfect for St. Patty's Day.
Number 700, green 700. You didn't put a price on this. That's because it's $6.99 a yard.
$6.99 a yard. Here we go with another batik, and this time I think I see a flower. It's not just a solid, Ken. It's actually got a design on it, and that's kind of cool. A gray and creamy white, off-white, milky white batik. Batik 1578. Batik 1578, and this one is $9.99.
Moda did this one here too. I got peachy looking orange.
Ooh, that one's pretty.
Okay, peachy orange, and then we got daisies. Look at the daisies. See, there's daisies. And a few little green flowers and things happen in there just to keep your eye happy. And so, because peach is a flavor of orange. Okay, yeah, right. just like kumquat is the flavor of orange, okay? Orange number 308.
They're all orange.
And it's $6.99 a yard.
Okay, this is a cool low-volume print by Marcus Fabrics. And this is a creamy. Here's the edge, so you can see. This is the white on the edge. And then can you see that it's a little bit different? So it's more creamy white in the background. And it has a black design on it. And this is low-volume. 31. A lot of people like these with the small print that's consistent, and this is $9.99.
Moda did this one too. Okay, got purple happening here. Purple in a kind of an earth tony purpley, and then you got a sort of berries looking thing, maroon looking berries with a creamy white around it, and then those ziggy zaggy things, decorations happening there in between them. But anyway, because of the shade of the purple, or put it in the Civil War section.
Oh yeah.
Civil War CW purple number 33, and it's $6.99 a yard. We've been having a lot of purple sales lately.
Yes.
Yesterday, especially, there was one fellow in here who bought a bunch of Civil War stuff.
This is scissors, and this one we put, it looks like scissors on graph paper. See that? See the slight graph paper there? blue scissors, and this time we have it, we put it also in, it's a Marcus fabric, low volume, 33, and it's only $9.99. So if you need some low volume prints, come and get these.
Okay, here's this one, Andover. Andover is the bolt. Okay, but Riley Blake. Don't let the bolt fool you. Riley Blake did this.
That's
one here.
Stripes.
You
or
got
whatever.
Little snippets of lines.
Snippets.
Okay. Evidently,
their
pen was splotching. Okay, couldn't give them a whole line. But anyway, we got red on white. I suppose we could have put this in the white section, but we had more room in the red section. So it must have been the reason.
Yes, true.
Red 408, red 408, and it's only $6.99 a yard.
Okay, another batik, and it's a beautiful teal batik. If you've been looking for a teal batik with a flower on it, this is the one for you. And this is by Banyan, I believe, a Banyan batik, which is produced by Northcott. We all know how much we love Northcott fabrics around here. So come and get this. It's $9.99, not $15.99, not $16. $9.99 batik, $15.74.
Okay, Emma and Mia made this one. Not Emma and Joan or Emma and Nora, but Emma and Mia. Okay, I don't know these people. It sort of reminds me of a Polish fabric here.
Yeah, it does.
Or maybe an Amish fabric. There are people outside our door. I hope they don't open it and interrupt me. I've already been interrupted. I get lost here. Okay, blue, green, aqua behind in the background color. Happening right there. And we got birds, okay? We got birds all over the place here. Some of them look kind of hooty owl. Use your imagination when you're looking at these birds because they can look kind of artsy-fartsy birds. But anyway, it's birds number 350, birds 350, and it's only $6.99 a yard.
This is a really cool vegetable stripe. We have started this in, and we have eggplant, and then onions and radish, tomatoes, carrots, corn, looks like okra, broccoli, peppers, more eggplant. We must start over again. And this is all
onions.
On a stripe. Yes.
Red onions.
They're really cool. This is very vibrant.
Carrots.
There's potatoes in here?
Corn on the cob. Tomatoes.
Oh, tomatoes, yeah. Yeah, I already went through that. Vittles. Whatever number that is, 150. 150. Really, it's good enough to eat. Well, it's not good enough to eat, but it looks good enough. 150, 1250 yards.
There's lots of fiber in that.
There would be. There would be a lot of fiber in
there. Northcott did this, and it is leathery looking. Okay.
I was going to say, it's not real exciting.
It's a leathery looking print on this deep, deep red. Okay, almost maroony kind of shade of red. And so it's in a basic section, the basics, back to the basics. Number 243, and it's only $12.50 a yard.
Okay, we have another batik here. I could tell we've been selling batiks, so I told Cheryl, let's get some more batiks out. We still have a whole ton of batiks left before we're caught up and need to buy any more. I begin to have them all up. Because we're out of space. Can we need more space? Batik 15.
Final frontier.
76.
This is the voyage.
We're always out of
the starship quiltedtwins.com.
Okay. Yes, come see us.
Okay. We got Navy in the Navy. We got the Navy symbol. We got Navy words. We got Navy. We got blue in the background. It's not a solid blue, but it's an interesting blue. Okay, and then we got words, courage, words, defend, protect, defend, and liberty, and all kinds of great American words there. Rachael, I believe, made this one here. USA number 75, USA 75, 1250 a yard.
Okay, here we have some kitty cats. And if your cat is on here, you can go ahead and post that because we like to hear about your cats. We are a two cat family. And we've had cats over the years that look like just about every one of these, except I don't think we've ever had any with a smashed-in face like
like it's been chasing a parked car.
Yeah, I don't even see that one. But this one was a lot like mine, only mine had a more pointed nose. There's and now this Chip. One, she's adopted me, Bunny. But that's really Jessica's cat.
There's Bob.
Yeah, Bob's on here. Uh-huh. We've had the black one.
We've never had an all-white one.
No, but we've had an all-black one.
Oh, there's a Siamese one on there? Yeah. We've never had a Siamese one.
No, but I did when I was a kid. Pets 112, and this is a Timeless Treasures 1250.
Now, Three Wishes did this one, and I don't understand why it's not in the pet section. Because you got footprints on this. Okay, you've got the plaid looking, and then you've got white footprints. Like the cat wandered through it while you're in the middle. It's not a dog footprint. Dog wouldn't do that because dogs are more respectable. Okay? Cat, he'll walk on you. Doesn't care.
Yep.
Just all selfish.
They don't care.
All selfish.
And you think the dog cares about
Three
you?
Wishes. Yeah. They love me until you gave my dog away. Geo number 150, Geo 150. That's another story we won't go into because it's hurtful. 1250 a yard, Geo 150. It came back from a trip and the lady was there to pick up my dog and take it away. It's terrible.
He should have come 20 moment. Minutes earlier and then you wouldn't even have missed that dog for a week. Okay. Okay, this is an Aztec kind of print. I don't have a clue why it all goes together. But it's part of that the Woodland Wanderer Geo 149 by Three Wishes, and it's $12.50.
Okay, we got some wood grain paneling kind of a look here. Oh, mahogany. Okay, we're talking mahogany looking wood here. Deep browns of the mahogany. And so who did this? Northcott did this. All right, so if you're wanting to redo your piano, you can buy some of this and
I don't think so.
Wrap your piano in it. Don't worry, it won't affect the sound. Oops, that's upside down, isn't it? Landscape number 88, Landscape 88, $12.50 a yard.
Okay, here's another Batik, this is time it's purple and pink. If you've got two girls and they can't decide if one likes purple and one likes pink, get this one. It's got both of them, and it's got that same flower on it that the other ones had. Batik, what number is it?
The other one. It's one of those sister things.
Let me see. 151577, and these are $9.99.
But anyway, I got another Batik here. Batik here happening with this blue, okay? Blue in the background. It's got that washed out kind of a look that batiks have where their dye and their chemicals cause the unique look about it. And then you got, it's almost like corn cob was laid on top of it. Laid, I'm sorry. My apologies for that. Banyan Batiks did this. Batik number 1575. Batik 1579.99.
Okay, here is a low volume. Another low volume. Tiny little black print. Here's my hand. So a tiny little print. See, look how small that is. On a background of a milky white. I'm going to show you the edge so you can see how white. It's not real tan, but it's not white either. So this is low volume, $32.99 by Marcus Fabrics. Now, those of you who didn't realize, Marcus is a division of Timeless Treasures.
Okay, and here's a another Timeless Treasures. We got a buffalo print. That's right. It's from Buffalo, New York.
It's called a buffalo
check.
You
can wrap your buffalo in it to keep your buffalo warm. Red and black, Woolrich.
Okay, if somebody can explain to us why this is a buffalo print and why red and black plaid is called a buffalo print, please explain to me.
You're from Buffalo. You got to shuffle off the buffalo. Holiday number 136. $12.50 a yard. Right there you go.
Okay, this is
QuiltedTwins.com.
We've got sea turtles. And they are swimming in the water. And this could be over in Hawaii. And it could be where else? Fort Lauderdale. Fort
One of those four.
The keys. Down in the Keys. We saw sea turtles, didn't we, Ken? We went to a sea turtle rescue place, and we saw sea turtles. This is on a very, very light blue background. Don't think it's white. There's a little bit of white in it, or a lot of white in it. And there's blue, like, around the turtles, too. So this is really cool. Timeless Treasures, Florida, 343-1250.
Okay, what in the world am I going to say about this one? Moda did it. Okay,
and there,
so
there you
I
go.
Got gray. I got a solid gray in the background. Sort of a medium
taupe.
Gray.
It's a taupe.
Taupe. I would have never guessed. Taupe. So if you're ever wondering what color taupe is, why, yeah, here it is.
That's right.
Okay, so you've got pencil, squirrel, swirlies, swoopsies, and curly cues, and designs happening there all over the place, all in kind of stripy, organized, left and right, kind of a directional. And so Civil War gray, number 34, and it's only $6.99 a yard.
Okay, this is our rabbits, our bunny rabbits. Farm Babies by Beth Logan, and this is part of the Henry Glass line called Farm Babies, and I have made half yard bundles of this one, which also includes two panels. Baby number 18, and this one is $12.50.
Oh, this is my favorite of the day, right?
Why
here.
Is it a food one?
Yes.
Ooh, how
you've
pretty.
You got strawberries, you got peaches, you got oranges.
And monarchs.
You got blueberries, you got butterflies, okay, and cherries, all on an extremely light shade of green in the background. Then you got the leaves that came, and then blossoms, like strawberry blossoms happening there. Oh, it looks delicious right there. Now who did this? Hoffman did this, okay. And so this is in the bugs section. Ask Rachael why. Okay, I got no idea. In
yes,
the bug section.
You do.
It's got butterflies
it's a
on
butterfly.
It. Butterfly. Okay, it's butterflies on it, so it's in the bug section. Bugs number 93.
That's pretty.
$12.50 a yard.
That one's really, really pretty. Now, I have a great idea for this one. What do you think, Ken? Do you think we can convince them to just buy it, open it up, and quilt it? It already looks like it's pieced, doesn't it?
It looks like the salvages.
It's
they
really
saved
cool.
All the salvages.
And then they pieced it together, right?
Put them in
this looks like a really, really, really cool fabric. This would be, it's too bad it's not a backing. This is only a 45-inch fabric, and this ought to go out the door tonight. If you do anything in that brownish, grayish color, this is the fabric for you. Absolutely stunning fabric. It's only $6.99 a yard, gray 420, and it is by Wyndham. It's a Wyndham, and it's called Wonder. This is super, super cool. One more look at it before I have to put it away. So somebody get on and order the whole bolt, and there are, let's see, I'll tell you how many. There's only 12 yards on the bolt, so take it all.
Oh, uh-oh. Right, yeah. In there quick. Ben Art Tax. They put the Ben in art. All right. And so I got a solid gray background, and then I got pin dots all over the place, and then I got little yellow flowers with red dots in the middle of the yellow flower dots, and dots all over the blue dots. The pin dots are blue dots, bluish dots. And gray happening there. Did I say who did it? Ben Artex? Okay, so this is gray. Moving it, Ken, so that people can see. Gray number 287.
Cheryl.
And it's only $6.99.
Cheryl must have found some grays, because this is a really cool gray by Maud Asbury for Free Spirit Fabrics. This is Snowflakes on gray. We could have put this in winter. Let me see. Maybe we did. Oh, we did. Oh, we put it in Seasons. This is really cool. It's a Free Spirit fabric. Seasons W number 56. Or 56. We got a lot of snowflakes, in case you guys haven't found that out. And these are $12.50 a yard, because it's by Free Spirit.
Okay, here's another Rachael product. All right, we're still in the Navy. We got the Navy emblem there. And notice in the background, we've got sort of a camouflage blue happening with various shades of blue. And if you look closely, you'll find that it is like that metal that they use for platforms, non-slip metal platformy thing. You got those things happening there in the background color. So,
it's been a hard time to get navy fabrics.
USA number 33. Navy, the color?
Navy as in the military. The military. Yeah. We've had a hard time getting them and keeping them.
What is it that we call navy?
Naval.
Naval.
And not the orange or the belly button.
I got a belly button here, so remember that. Just search for your belly button.
Okay? No!
Search for your navel. Okay.
N-A-V-A-L.
Lawrence looks for his navel every once in a while, little Lawrence. USA number 33. He said, Mom, Mom, Mama. I was trying to get him to do Uncle Ken. USA 33, 1250 yards.
He's not there yet. If you haven't been inside the store and you can come, you need to come throughout the week so you can meet Lawrence. He's 1 year old and he's a ham and a half. He loves the ladies, okay? This is Maude Asbury. Maude Asbury. Stop. Holiday 390, and it is 1250.
Okay, timeless treasures. This one here looks to me like gumball. All right, I got red guns, and then I got multiple shades of green gumballs. And they're in random places all over the place. Right there, you've got it on a bright white background. So this could have been in like the Christmas area, except we have to pay too much for the wholesale end of it. So it's got to be in the special room. So Geometrics gets it, okay? Geometrics number 148. And it's only at $12.50 a yard. Right there, you have it.
Okay, I have something for you guys. If you're in Florida and you haven't gotten your Shop Hop book, I have about 10 left that we can sell to you online until we get our next shipment. Now, I'm hoping we get it in tomorrow. Don't know. Last Saturday, we got some in and rescued the day, but we are loving this, and we have, I'm just going to show you something real quick. We have a double, what we call a double truck. It's an ad in the middle. If I can find it now, it has, right here, a double truck ad for Quilted Twins. That's us. There's Ken and me, the picture you saw if you were on Facebook. And there we are. And this is a full color glossy magazine. And it is amazing. You want to get this. It has 7 patterns included in it. The price is $10.95. Shop Hop. If you type in Shop Hop, the magazine will show up along with our unique quilt kit.
Okay, I'm going to try to do this without getting in trouble. Not wanting to get that done. Okay, I'll try. But I saw this, we got this panel in that I will call the view outside my teepee. Okay? So we got a tent happening here. Notice, it's a tent. Oh, I need to see my picture.
That's really cool.
Am I good on the picture? Okay.
You're good. You can come forward. Picture. Okay.
Move forward a little
yeah,
bit.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so there we go. Perfect. Right there. You fill in the screen.
So, well, I'm looking at your screen over there at the corner, your big screen.
Yeah. That's good.
Okay. So it's the view outside my teepee. You've got this desert scene there and you're sleeping in a tent.
Yeah. Right there.
Okay. And so.
That's your covers right there.
Every now and then we have folks who want a Native American.
Yes. Right there.
First people.
Yeah.
I don't know what you call it. Native American.
But this is definitely out there in Southwest.
In the Southwest, okay?
Yep.
In the South. Mom and the Girls, okay?
What?
Larry and Curly, you know, the ones that used to go to Coyote Rojo from Bushnell?
Yeah.
They love the Southwest.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Mom and the Girls, I'm sure you're watching.
Okay.
You need to get a look at this here.
Yeah, this is really cool. And Jessica, we hung one up over there because she liked it so much.
Now, I don't know why, but it's under suits.
No. It's called Sleeping Under the Stars. Sleeping Under the Stars. There's a whole line of them, and I haven't gotten them all up.
Not suits?
No.
Okay, Suits Desert.
Sleeping Under the Stars. Desert.
Desert.
There's going to be three others.
It's desert.
There's going to be three
HP
more.
HP number 50. Okay, HP number 50. It's only $12 for this.
That's really cool.
In case you're making a southwesty kind of a thing. And this came. These ones came in literally yesterday. Who'd they come from?
Those are Quilting Treasures.
Quilting Treasures gave us this coffee.
Yes, this coffee is really cool.
A pack, and I made this coffee.
Ken
pack.
Did it. Yay, Ken. Yay, Ken. And yeah. You know what? This is the only way you can get it now because Cheryl's out of town. So.
Right. We did save a little bit of the yardage, but we can't get it up because Cheryl's the only one who knows how to do it. And so Rachel was helping me out because I can't. I'm all thumbs. And there you got the names of various different kinds of coffees and coffee grinders and coffee cups and teapots or coffee makers and cups of coffee. If you're, and then there's
this
ones
is the coffee with milk
like
in it.
The steam, the steam coming off of the coffee. And
isn't that cool?
All kinds of.
This looks like footballs if you imagine it right, but it's really coffee beans.
There's coffee beans. Yes,
how many pieces are in this set?
It's like 13 pieces.
Oh, wow. Okay. It's beautiful fabric. There you go. Isn't that cool? The teal is really awesome. Okay.
All right. So
yeah, there you go.
So 13 half yard pieces.
I'll put it up before I go to bed tonight. Okay.
It's not on the website yet.
Yeah.
Because Rachel's been slacking.
I'll kill him later, okay? I'm done with the show.
And I don't think
Murder Online would be a good thing.
I don't know. Do we know how much it's going to cost?
No.
No,
I
we don't know how much it's going to cost. We got to figure that out yet.
Okay.
Figure out how much we
What else should we tell them about? We'll be here tomorrow. Okay.
Tomorrow. Happy Kumquat Day.
There's Kumquat Festival.
We're on the bypass around Dade City.
Don't go through the middle of town.
Don't go in. They probably block off the streets.
I don't think
and not
you can go
you.
Through the middle. Yeah.
Right, right.
Okay. So just wherever you, if you try to come to Dade City tomorrow, please do come see us. Then
otherwise,
make sure
we'll be lonely.
Yeah, we don't like to
we'll
be lonely. Then come see us. And
if you stop off at Kumquat Festival before you come here, please get me a piece of pie.
That's yeah, like bring us kumquat pie. We'll even pay you back.
That's right.
Okay. Uh-huh. So also, yeah, don't
it worth your while.
Try to turn left without a light. Okay, just go wherever you can turn right or go with a light. What else we have to say? Oh, the Florida quilts that were made are selling well. Get your order in right away if you want to get one ordered. So listen, we got to go put all this stuff away, and Ken's phone's about to die. Pretty soon you won't be able to hear him anyway, so we're going to say goodbye.
Is that what you were hoping for?
No, I was hoping you would get done before your phone died. Okay. So how much do you have left to tell me? Did you make it to 7% or
it's
did it die?
Back. It's blank. They haven't been hearing me.
Okay.
And I've been really good today. Okay.
You have been. Okay. They can't hear you.
This has been
Rachel.
And Ken.
Okay. So come see us tomorrow. Bye.
At quiltedtwins.com.
Say your bye, bye, bye.
Bye, 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 bye some more.
Go plug it over there. Well, the fact that it didn't get turned off. It does not like the...